All right. I'm looking forward to this one, folks. It should be good, man. The beta was pretty good, so we're getting ready to see how this goes. All right. Take forever, why don't you? Okay. Let's go to our options. Make sure everything's all the way on ultra. Field of view, 100. Resolution, yep. Windowed borderless. High, unlimited, off, 16. High, ultra high. Far. Cool. All right, everything's all the way up. That's what's up. All right. Sprint toggle on, please. Thank you. Okay. All right, looks like we're good to go to play the prologue. BattleBorn Prologue on highest graphic settings. Woohoo! Here we go, folks.
Bring you up to speed, shall we? So, once upon a whole hell of a long time ago, the very first civilization in all the known universe carved an idea into a stone. And this, of course, meant it was important.
Well, duh.
Their idea was about the end. According to the stone, a time would come when everything would disappear, including the very stars themselves. A vast darkness would devour the heavens, and after years of, let's call it the longest chain of very bad days ever, only one star would remain. All those capable would travel to this last star, fleeing the darkness and death throes of a dying universe. However, this gathering would not produce unity, but war.
Duh.
War among beings and civilizations. And war against great foes, the Varelsi and the betrayer Rendane.
Nice.
But the stone also speaks of hope. Champions who arise from the ashes of conflict. Those who, well, those who want to keep the lights off. And this is where you show up. From among these heroes, you will recruit a force forged in conflict. You will direct and train them, and through you, there is hope for light. This force will be the BattleBorn. And for you, Commander, they will fight together or they will die alone. If you believe stones, that is. Which brings us back to the star.
Animation. What do you expect from the Borderlands crew, though, right? Push that button, girl.
Invaders are destroyed.
Nice. This sounds like Del Funky Homo Sapien. I'm gonna have to check that. That's pretty awesome. Cool. I think a lot of people are gonna like that. Hobbling strike. I don't know, but let's take hobbling strike, I guess.
Thrilled to see you too, Velka.
So that's an AoE. That's an automatic. Throws a grenade while it reloads. That's pretty cool. Thing. That's pretty awesome. We gotta go to the checkpoint. I like this character's ability so far. Pretty cool, pretty cool. Get some grenade, bitch. Having that run toggle is actually pretty cool, man. This is a fucking museum? We're in a museum. Lisa's grenades don't hurt me. Whoa! Fucking sweet. Pretty cool.
What the hell's up with those M1 units?
Defective units. How sloppy. But I still in charge of Vortex. I have someone's ask for this.
Take them out just in case. Don't want any of those things phoning home and blowing the big surprise.
I'm on it. Yeah.
Nice. Her abilities are cool as shit. Get some, bitch. Cool.
Yeah.
Bonuses. I'm overshielded. Pretty awesome. Suck it. That ability's pretty cool. got them. What do we got? Parting gift or liftoff. Increases spike height. Spike used behind the area of effect that covers nearby enemies with venom. Definitely that
one. Oh, I didn't tell you. Get this. It's D'Andy, spy master of the Generate Imperium.
Holy crap. Seriously? Rendane's right hand?
Pretty crazy, right? He's been leading the Generate Resistance ever since the Lord Commander's rise to power. And those intel drops we've been getting? Those were her, too.
And you're sure we can trust
him? I guess we're about to find out. Get moving. You're not far from the helio thing.
Nice. Got that AoE action. Oh, checkpoint. Great.
Where'd you get it, Captain?
It's a modded UPR machine pistol. Elise's handiwork, actually.
Yes, it's designed to work in conjunction with your horrific disfigurement.
Oh, it's an Eldritch bio gauntlet, Cleese.
You say tomato, I say horrific disfigurement. Go on, give it a try.
I'll go back over here. Maybe not. Nice. Can't walk, Hein.
All right.
Whoa, that's fucking awesome. Nice.
All forces, one of our own has betrayed us. Bring me the spy mistress. Bring me D'Andy. Damn. Hurry it up, D'Andy.
Almost there.
Didn't see that coming, did you? Whatever.
Nice, that dude's something. and check this motherfucker. Shot this prick. She's awesome.
I'm Dandy. And you are?
Get her on her feet!
Airstar? Deals damage and propels her backwards, can be used once every 3 seconds. Frag canister. Ejects a venom canister. Yes!
Generate. Didn't you hear? Your boss is coming to kill us.
These conduits need to be powered to extend the bridge. Then, two of us, shall we?
Sounds good. Let's do this shit, Dandy.
Bridge is activated. Let's get you out of here, Generate.
Dandy will do just fine, actually. And you're...
Nope, you're mistaken. My name is... Piss Job Eldridge.
Yeah.
Some kind of space elf, an observer in the ceremonial duds. Well, gosh, I would have worn mine, but I lost them when the generate swallowed my home star.
Sorry, but I promise you that wasn't the generate, it was Rendae.
Keep walking, generate.
Extra life. Oh, quick melee. There we go. Wow, that's cool. Vicious looking claw fucking thing. What was that? I have no idea what that just did, folks. No fucking clue.
It's the LZ, and that's a lot of generate. Galt, where are you guys?
Getting shot at. We're coming as quick as we can. Clear the path for us.
Imperial forces, cut them down.
I must say, I'm disappointed. No, I'm pissed. We're upgrading to pissed. Do you have any idea what you have done? What you have cost us?
Precisely what I've done, Lord Commander. By the way, I quit.
Listen, it's clear you disapprove of our alliance with the Varelsi, but there is no other way to survive what's coming. No other way.
Yes, we are, lady. Two elements we got. Eldritch Rhythm, killing an enemy afflicted with venom grants a stack of increased health to a maximum 10 stacks. Health stacks are reset upon death, plus 10 health. Meleeing enemies afflicted with venom increases Malaga's health regeneration. There we go. We went with the Eldritch Rhythm. This is better. I got a new skill. What's F do? Why, am I on your pad, dick face? Okay. Alright, let's fucking do it! Here's our ult. Let's see what this does. Oh yeah, that's what it does. Really fucking cool. Of course he did some dumb shit like that. Let's see what we got here. Increases Spike's area of effect, also increases. Okay, cool. Done. Shield down. fuck just happened? Okay, how do I get this guy's shield down? There it is. Yeah, baby! Woo! She's pretty cool. Her skill set's not bad. Pretty cool. Get away from that thing. I wonder, that was probably all the prologue. Let's find out. Awesome. Nice. Cool. Excellent.
So, folks, that was the prologue and the intro for BattleBorn. I hope you liked it. Looking forward to making some more BattleBorn videos in the future. And I hope you guys have a good day. Johnny Bag of Donuts out.